I had a nightmare that I was stuck on an island and my only friend was a volleyball. Isn't that sick, Willy? Imagine if that was true. I don't even have internet connection. Oh god. Oh, wait a second. It is true! What the fuck have I done? I think we fixed most of the tearing issues. Sorry about that in the earlier episode. Fuck me. The sunlight. It used to be my enemy. My biggest weakness. Now it's fueling my rage! I'm like a daytime vampire. But sadly, I do not sparkle. Come on, Willy. Wake up. We don't have time to dwaddle. I'm just gonna actually say, Captain Willy is gonna be the greatest pirate of the seven seas. But we need to build a boat first, Willy. Come on. This was the biggest, most solid tree I could find. Will this be the beam of our ship? The shaft of our existence? Ooh, look at all of this. Them options. We can do whatever we want. We can even use our boy balls. Oh yeah, we could go capitalist and just chop down everything and make our base out of trees. Usually I don't go hunting for boy balls. It's not really in my best interest. At least it's a nice day today. The deep blue sea has never been more deep and blue. Look at this. Gorgeous. Come on. Grab the balls. Well, don't grab your balls, you know. Well, half of you. You know, not everyone can grab their balls. They can grab their fun bags. Aw, Wally. Are you flirting with the coconuts? Are you going cocoa, Wally? Don't do that. You know what you can do? Suck my boy balls here. Oh, that's pretty adorable, to be honest. Look at it, it's like a mattress, you know, you're swimming with. Oh, get out of here, sardine. It's a dangerous building area. Look at that. It's adorable. Come on. Willy can't swim because he lost his arms and legs in shark attacks. That's why he's always sitting still. But he is filled with rage, and I will unleash it for him. That's fucking right, seagulls. Praise me! I am the king of this island. I'll do what I please, and I please what I do. Where the fuck is the yuca? Oh, there it is. So it's so hidden. I think we're gonna use the metal we didn't use for the building as the foundation of my little raft. It would be pretty cool to have a metal boat with boy balls underneath it. Why not? Oh, it's a seagull here and an arrow. Aw, you tried to hide from me, seagull. Don't be silly. Robert Grills will always find you. So, whoop. And there you go. Back into the pile you go. What a silly little bird. This seems like such a bad idea. Why are we putting metal on top of some unstable balls? It will just tip over. You know physics and stuff, but fuck physics. This boat is beyond physics. I'm so happy they added sails. Then we don't need fuel. I would love to have fuel though. Then the weather gets warmer. You know. That fucking global bullshit.
Aye aye, Captain Willy. I'll steer the vessel. Arty. Arty,
let's see. Oh. We're actually hauling ass, Willy. Oh, no!
Man aboard! It's the captain! Willy! Willy, I'm sorry!
Oh well, he was a good captain. Oh, whoa!
Oh no, I'm the squatting seaman!
Squatting seaman. Oh my god, Robert. Fuck you. I think the most annoying thing is to get all the lashings. The wood sticks is fine. That's just a little bit of farming, but the yuca only grows every now and then. Oh, look at this, it's getting really big now. We just need one more lashing. I think we have one in the cabin. If we can make it into a catamaran shape, we won't tip over if a shark decides to fuck with us. Which is a really good thing. Oh yeah, look at that. Alright. Wait, oh! Man overboard! Man overboard! Wow. Good thing we're in a puddle. We're just simulating this right now, Wally. But if that was in the sea, I would probably lose you. I don't want you to fall in the sea. It's a bit sad to say this, but I can't have it looking like a penis. We're grown men now. We have to think more seriously. We are shark hunters, not penetrators, okay? Let's see if this will go. Oh no, it stares like shit now. What the fuck? Oh, that's a bit sad. I need the Indian, I guess. Captain Willy, the time has come. We're going to the big sea. Oh fuck. Oh, Willy, don't fall off. Oh no, Willy! Oh no, did my sneeze scare you, Willy? I'm sorry. I didn't want to scare you. I think I've decided on a name for my fine vessel. It's going to be HMS Boy Balls. Because there's some boy balls in it. Wow. Look at that, honestly, though. That's pretty sick. This almost made it worth coming back to this game. It's very important not to go to sea on an empty stomach. I'm gonna eat all the coconut. I know it has a laxative effect, but I don't have to worry. I'll just shit all over the deck. We can wash it off with seawater, Wooly. Shark hunting is actually quite a big deal. People catch sharks and cut their fins off in belief that if they eat it, they will get a bigger donger. But in reality, they will be stuck with their tiny wieners, you know? This feels very good. This actually... look around! The water effect is a great... It's a great... Oh wow, it's a bit bumpy though. My prostate is not liking this at all. If we can get the wheels loose, we could use them as a base.
Oh god! Get aboard! Oh fuck, it's a shark! I can hear the music!
Finally, Robert Grills will be back. For revenge! Oh yeah, look at that! Oh, it's pissed! Oh no, that means again!
Oh god, is this gonna piss it off?
I've been waiting for this day. For an entire few days. Revenge will be mine! Yes! Don't run away, you pussy. I didn't run away when you attacked me!
Fight like a man!
Believe. Oh yeah! I sniped it! Did it die?
Wooey, get over here! Where are you going, Sharky?
Get out of here! No, actually, get over here! Where the fuck are you? Look at you. You big puss. You are the puss now!
No, I am the apex predator!
No, I am the ruler of these lands. Oh! Oh, come on! Look at here! I'm actually a little bit sad about the shark. Now they won't be scary anymore. Now I can just be a puss and kill them. Aww, look at you. You got arrows stuck in you. I'm gonna recycle them.
Oh god, I'm turning into hippie after all. A murderous, rampaging hippie.
Oh no. So the fruit did turn me into a hipster. Shark, I'm gonna eat your flesh and become human again. Hipsters do not deserve humankind.
Oh no, another one just before I'm ending the video. Can I get the second shark as well today? Can I get revenge on both of them?
That would be a very swell feeling, wouldn't it?
Oh! There you are!
Shoot! Oh no, did I miss it? Oh, it ran away. Fuck, you were on the other side, were you? Oh, look at you, you're like a porcupine now. You're not even a shark anymore. Did we get it? Now that we conquered the sharks, they need to add more dangerous creatures to the game. Like octopuses. Oh yeah, that's gonna be some kinky stuff. With all them tentacles. They could add a kraken as well. Like a boss creature. Oh no. Hurry up, Susie, we need to get inside. Susie the sushi, come on. Are you too fat? You can sleep with the seagulls. Everything is gonna be okay. Isn't that right, Willy? Are you sleepy? Very well. Like and favorite this ship. Become a sea captain today.
Oh, wow. Very well.
Move over. I'm gonna sleep in with you.